No land is a nation of itself. A nation is only the people who make up its population. The nation is the melting pot of the world. Its people come from all other nations of the world, persons of every race. In a free society, the people of all the nations of the world can live together and work together in peace and harmony.
All of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing with the Negroes in the spiritual world. Free at last! Free at last! Thank God!
Oh, Mama.